What is up, you guys? It's your boy ZombieTaker99. You already know, bro. I am sorry if it took this long to post new content, but finally, I have posted new content. And today, what you're going to be seeing is not the past week Coliseum, but the week before. I'm sorry that it took a very long time to edit. I've been busy making loads of thumbnails for the live streams, for these videos, including this one that you're watching now, Smash. Already right away, our first match was Violet, and obviously I got bodied, but I'm still gonna show the clip just so you guys can see that I at least kind of lasted. You know, I didn't made it like quick enough. I made sure that it wasn't a walk in the park and him getting perfects in every round. I made sure to like hit him, you know, that way he won't walk away thinking, oh, I am untouchable, homie. And then next thing you know, I mean, shout outs to Violet if he ever finds this video. If not, oh well. I mean, I don't expect him to, because it's not like I'm a fake YouTuber yet. Yeah, so, but we're getting there, and I appreciate the support. I appreciate everybody always coming to my streams, always supporting, commenting, liking, sharing, you know. And then right now we're at 135 subscribers. We are so close to 140. Our goal is reaching 500 subscribers. That way also your boy can finally get monetized at 500, even though it's not like 1,000 monetization, like all like ads and stuff, but at least to finally gain access to super chats, linking a store, like maybe a merch or something, and also other stuff that I'll be able to have access to in the 500 program. But yeah, man, so you know, keep sharing it around. Let's get into that 500, and yeah. And hope you enjoy the video. Hope you enjoy me kicking ass after the Violets, because after, you know, the match with Violets, the rest is just me kicking ass. And yeah, man, made it to top 31. Could have made it around top 20s, or even hopefully possibly like top 8, but it is what it is. Gotta learn from it. And yeah, roll the clip.
I won't weep if your race dies.
So much for a kinder, gentler outworld.
Round one. Fight.
Oh!
I am unique among them, Li Mei.
Round one.
Let's go.
Round two, fight.
Ah, damn it. He blocked it. I thought he was gonna rush me. I'm not gonna lie, I actually lost him too. This might kill him. It looks like it's gonna kill him. Yeah, it's gonna kill him. Oh. First up, Elite Mei in a tournament. And this is my first time actually using her in a tournament, bro. Because some of you guys think that my Elite Mei is tournament ready. So, by the looks of it, it seems like it's working. Because I honestly don't know how with the Natara matchup would be. God fucking damn it. I like how she actually got me, but she didn't bother trying to combo or something. Had a block, bro. Why aren't you rushing like before, bro? Because he was rushing before, now he's not. Blocked it. Let's go. Let's freaking go. I know how annoying Serena is. I apologize for the people that I bullied with Serena. Now I can feel your pain. Cause honestly, I haven't been using Serena in a while, bro. Since Chameleon is now like a new wifey for Mikara, man. Oh shit. I believe in a round, so I'm wasting it. Oh, it's a low! Oh, fuck. I keep forgetting that shit's a low. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh. Never mind. I thought he was gonna let me breathe because he dropped the combo twice. Which, I don't get it. I don't get that. How the hell did he drop the combo? Oh, it's a forward throw. Okay, she gave me the space. And my dumbass dropped the combo. I thought taking A too, but I'm trash. Damn. I feel you, bro. Taking A, it's a difficult game, but I'm sure you could progress because it's a type of game that I feel like it forces you to be in the lab for a long time if you really want to like get better on it. Because the only character I'm so fucking good at right now is Nina Williams. Damn.
general doesn't want yours.
Oh, shit.
Round one, fight.
Show!
freaking go.
Fight.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Spice me. Why did you join me?
You were worth more to me alive than dead.
Round one.
He kills. Fight.
how the tourney went. I'm still actually competing. one more game. And yeah, man. Let's see if I can get to a better place right now. I'm not that good in the placement, but I'm decent enough, I guess. I'm like top 50.
Help to overthrow Melina.
This time, the general doesn't want yours.
Let's go.
Fight.
Baraka? Dude, another Baraka play? Yo, I've been bumping into a lot of Barakas lately.
Melina.
Okay.
Nitar Dremel.
Okay.
Chameleon. Kung Lao. Tomb of the Dragon.
Melina. Alright, let's see what we can
do. If no one aids us, the Turnians will go extinct. And the realms will be better for it.
Damn, you're cold. That's why I gotta get this work. Oh shit, dude. You lucky you're using Lao. Because Lao can clutch anybody, man. So, I gotta be careful with Lao. That's this. Into the hat. That was actually a genius. I can't get that. That was genius. Catch up my mix-up, boy! I dare you to teleport. I really want you to teleport. Oh, but you had to teleport at a time that I don't want you. Why did you screw up, bro? What a bit nice. Thank you. kill. Okay, it's gonna kill. Thank God.
And he quit. Let's freaking go, bro.